July 28, 2014 meeting of the Intergovernmental Relations Committee will now come to order. Will the clerk please call the roll?
Mr. Danielli?
Here.
Mr. Lightfoot?
Here.
Chairman Marinetti?
Here.
Mr. Morelli?
Here.
Ms. Taylor?
Here.
Is there anyone signed up for the public forum?
There is not.
Is there anyone present who is not signed up to speak who would like to address the committee at this time? The next item on the agenda is approval of minutes. You have the May 19th, 2014 minutes before you. They will stand approved unless the clerk is notified of any changes by the end of the day. The next item on the agenda is new business. Mr. Clerk.
Referral 14-228, authorize an intermunicipal.
Moved by Legislator Taylor, seconded by Legislator Danielli. Any discussion? Yes, Legislator Morelli.
Mr. Chairman, I see that I don't have a question as it was answered in the last committee, so I'm all set. Thank you, sir.
Okay, no problem. Any further discussion? All those in favor, please signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Item carries. Next item.
Referral 14-229, authorize an intermunicipal agreement with the Town of Ogden to provide sanitary sewage conveyance and treatment
services.
Moved
by Legislator Danielli, seconded by Legislator Taylor. Any discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Item carries. Are there any other matters to come before this committee? Seeing none, there being no other matters, the July 28, 2014 meeting of the Intergovernmental Relations Committee stands adjourned. The next meeting of the Intergovernmental Relations Committee is scheduled for Monday, August 18, 2014 at 6 p.m.